Italy. Right, we come now to the final of the under 66 kilo category. Strahinja Buncic of Serbia goes up against Elios Manzi of Italy. It'll be Buncic in the white judogi, Manzi in blue. And this is how they got to the final. Shwer Haddad and Ezin and Piraz were downed by Buncic on his way. It was Awad Saduki, one on the podium. We know that whatever happens, Elios Manzi is going to end up on the podium. He'd love to finish that bit further ahead than his rival.
But yeah, I think it's going to be a mix, isn't it? Manzi here has a good chance against this man here. He's never been in a major final before.
No. Nope.
In fact, out of any of, I mean, you were coming out with the stats with him.
Yeah.